Benderi Aboya is one of Australian athletics' future stars. Come with me as I find out what it takes to be a champion and what it means to her community.
I train 6 days a week and Sundays are my rest day.
Toby Harley's not playing around no more. Let's go. Time to win it.
Yeah, when you get to the warm down, when you make it to the warm out, you're like, thank God.
This is the moment. Years of hard work and preparation has led to this. Bursting Australian Com Games sprinter in an egg and spoon race.
He's done it.
He's done it.
I'll
give it to you.
The champion. High five.
You cheated.
What? You cheated.
What do you think everyone's going to be doing back in Ethiopia to celebrate?
When I won Commonwealth, the whole village was having like a party. My uncle, he actually spent like a lot just like partying.
So are you going to feed me or am I going to feed you?
Oh no, you feed yourself, but you use your hands. You use your hands to eat instead of, yeah. The reasons why I wanted to start athletics at the start because I found like, this is the only thing like I'm actually good at, so hopefully I can help people do it. So like eventually when I grow up then I can actually make something out of this, then I will go back and help people. You just gotta do it for you first and then you go back and help people, yeah.
What do you think's gonna happen if you take out the gold? What would be let's do it, let's go there.
I'm back to train the next day in 2020.
Yeah. Good luck. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.